Oh, so happy. You know, we set out a goal. We wanted to come here and win the tournament, but unfortunately we got beaten by South Korea, which wasn't fun, but the boys showed the Australian fight once again to come back and come back from that loss and put on a great performance tonight. And luckily after we put one in the back of the net, we got two in the mix, so just ecstatic at the moment. Just so proud. My family, my club back home, all the boys, all the coaching staff, and all the medical support and everyone here, they've just kept pushing us the whole time to try and get that goal. We finally achieved it, and yeah, it's just a once in a lifetime opportunity, so just so happy. And we just had to keep believing. We knew we could play good football. That's why we came here. We knew we had great players that could come and do a job. And yeah, we came out after half time and just kept playing the way we knew we could play. And came off and yeah, luckily could score. And then obviously they got the red card, so that didn't help them. But the boys just showed that fight to hold on right to the last bit of the game.